Is he even ejaculating properly? Because I read on the internet that guys are totally faking it nowadays. It's like a trend or something.
Mine does not fake it.
Nobody likes a gloater, honey.
How do guys fake it?
You know, they like keep a bike bottle in the bed and then they squirt it all over your back. I saw it on YouTube.
No, Tommy's definitely not faking it, but something's wrong and I'm kind of worried.
All right, well, are you using your fertility calendar?
Yeah, I have an app for that.
I love apps.
You know, 90% of the time, it's the guy's fault.
It's definitely Tommy, all right? You need to get that junk checked.
Hey, listen, guys, can we just keep this between us? Because Tommy's a little sensitive about all this stuff.
I won't say anything.
Who am I gonna tell?